Grace on me. Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Still your love fought for me. You have been so, so good to me. When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind. Kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know. Ooh, oh, you say I'm loved when I can't feel a thing. You say I'm strong when I think I'm weak. And you say I'm hell when I am falling short.
Yes. of God. I love your voice. You will lead me through the fire, and in darkest night you were close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God.
Thank you. there are words for him then I don't have them. You see, my brain has not yet reached a point where it can form a thought that could adequately describe the greatness of my God. And my lungs have not yet developed the ability to release a breath with enough agility to breathe out the greatness of his love. And my voice, you see, my voice is so inhibited, restrained by human limits, that it's hard to even send a praise up. You see, if there are words for him, then I don't have them. My God, his grace is remarkable. Mercies are innumerable. Strength is impenetrable. He is honorable, accountable, favorable. He's unsearchable yet knowable. Indefinable yet approachable. Indescribable yet personal. He is beyond comprehension, further than imagination. Constant through generations, King of every nation. But if there are words for him, then I don't have them. You see, my words are few. And to try and capture the one true God using my vocabulary would never do. But I use words as an expression of worship to a Savior who is both worthy and deserving of my praise. So I use words. My heart extols the Lord, blesses his name forever. He has won my heart, captured my mind, and has bound them both together. He has defeated me in my rebellion, conquered me in my sin. He has welcomed me into his presence, completely invited me in. He has made himself the object of my sight, flooding me with mercies in the morning, drowning me with grace in the night. But if there are words for him, then I don't have them. But what I do have is good news. For my God knew that man-made words would never do. For words are just tools that we use to point to the truth. So he sent his son, Jesus Christ, as the word, living proof. He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by him all things were created, giving nothingness formation. And by his word he sustains in the power of his name. For he is before all things, and over all things he reigns. Holy is his name, so praise him for his life. The way he persevered in strife, the humble Son of God becoming the perfect sacrifice, praise him for his death. That he willingly stood in our place, that he lovingly endured the grave, that he battled our enemy and on the third day rose in victory. He is everything that was promised. Praise him as a risen king. Lift your voice and sing, for one day he will return for us and we will finally be united with our Savior for eternity. Eternity. So it's not just words that I proclaim, for my words point to the word, and the word has a name. Hope has a name. Joy has a name. Peace has a name. Love has a name. And that name is Jesus Christ. Praise his name forever.
Desperation, when all we know is doubt and fear, there is only one foundation. We believe, believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back again. We believe. So let our faith be more than anthems, greater than the songs we sing. And in our weakness and temptations, we believe. Father, we believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit,
and He's given us new life.
We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back. He's coming.
You have chosen me. Love has find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stand.
My faith will be made stronger in the presence.
my soul will rest in your embrace. I am yours, and you are mine.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. I worship Your holy name. The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing Your song.
Faithfulness, faithfulness. promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You've never
didn't have to move, and you made a way. My soul.